Hi guys, welcome back to another video. This it's another short video just of my latest nail haul, and this one's from Glitter Planet UK. And again, as you know, I'm in Northern Ireland and the UK's on the mainland, and it came really, really quickly. So it was with me within 48 hours, which was really, really good for Northern Ireland. So let's see what's inside. I'm really crap open. So, you know, I love the way Glitter Planet packages their stuff. Really secure. And look, how pretty is all of this? They do it so nice. Let's show you this properly. So, look how pretty that is. Okay, so let's see what we've got. This here is actually really, really good to use as the angel paper, and you can encapsulate this into your nail design. So I would always keep this and can use it in some of my designs. So isn't the packaging so nice? So I've ordered the Nail Mate extra long nail foils. So I'm going to try those out, and I just bought the trial pack first of all, because whenever I'm looking at nail forms, I'm looking for how adhesive they are, the shape here for around the client's natural free edge, and obviously the length as well. So yep, I'll give those a try. These are the tips that I've got for my flexi hand. And these are designed especially for the flexi hands, so I can't wait to use them and show you some more designs. These are their easy clear tips, and Lorna's always using these on a lot of her videos, so I thought I would get them and try them, and they look super, super easy to use. I don't want to use, because well, I've got nails on, I'm not the best at using and opening things at the minute. So yeah, you don't really need to do anything with the nails really, other than stick them on, and you don't really need to shape them. They're the perfect shape for doing stilettos, and if you wanted to do a coffin shape or ballerina shape nail, just take off the end. So yeah, they're perfectly shaped for you. They're nice and thin, and they have got no well, which means that there's no blending, which is great. Okay, let's put these over here. And I got myself some more glitters. It's just, the packaging's really, really good. It's really, really secure. Okay, so what have we got here? So we've got Shining Light Fine. It's a nice silvery sort of opaly glitter. I get little pots out of Primark, or as in the mainland you say Primark, but yeah, so I get them, and they come in little pots about this size. Let me see if I can get one. Yep, so they're this size, and you can see I've just transferred the Glitter Planet sticker onto them. So I think it's 5 for £2 in Primark. A lovely mint glitter for me to use. There's all different, there's chunky bits and finer bits in this, so they'll be nice for doing some spring summer nails. These are the ultraviolet shards. I can't wait to use these. They look so cool on the Glitter Planet's website, so I'll do a video using those. And then some purples, because a lot of my clients ask for purple nails and lilac nails, so I didn't really have any glitters that were just those colours. So yeah, I ordered Lilac Delight and Bluebell. the nice blush pink delight. Again, there's chunky bits in there and finer bits. And Lemon Delight, just to do a really nice summer design. And this is the Glitter Planets Foil Mate. It's nail foil transfer gel. I've just been using the foil adhesive at the minute, so I thought I would give the gel a go because it seems to work an awful lot better, and hopefully I'll get more coverage on the nail plate using this. And then lastly was my Nail Mate anti-pollution mask. I don't know about yous, but I'm becoming more and more aware of whenever I'm doing nails, of the amount of dust that I'm starting to breathe in. I used to have a nail extraction unit on my desk, but it was too high for me. And when my clients had their nails on it, it was just, I found that I was stretching way too much. So I've ordered this mask. And it's a washable mask. Comes with the little things to go over your ears. And then these little filters come with it. And you can buy the filters individually as well, so you don't have to keep buying the mask. So yeah, that was my latest haul from Glitter Planet. And just while I'm on, I was in Sally's yesterday. And I thought I would get some more glitter. So they were actually on clearance from £7 down to £5.29. And then there was an extra 25% off. So I've got Dazzle. I've never used these Icon ones before, so I'll have great fun trying to have a wee play with those. So again, that's another purpley one because I've been asked for purples. Another purple one. It's a deeper purple, this one. And that one's called Amethyst. Put that one here. This one is Spirit. It's a gorgeous rose gold. How nice is that? Get the lid on. And then we have Hot Stuff. Lush. And then these ones are Cosmic Diamonds. How nice are those? So yeah, I'm going to do a little video using these and see what it's like doing it all over the nails. But my next video though will be these. So I'm going to do a tutorial on these. This will be the last Valentine tutorial that I'll do this year, and then we'll move on to some spring designs. So I saw this on Instagram, and I've just done a few little changes to it, a few little tweaks, and yeah, so I'll do this on my next one, and I'll see you then. Bye!